One person is dead and two others were sent to the hospital following a car crash in Baltimore County. Just before 7 this morning, police say 22-year-old Jose Carlos Oviedo Herrera was driving northbound in the southbound lanes of I-95. That's when he collided head-on with a pickup truck. He was pronounced dead at the scene. The driver of the pickup, Jason Anderson, and a 14-year-old inside were taken to the hospital. There's no word on their condition at this time. An investigation is underway.